The city of West Hollywood wants to get ahead of the big one. It just released a list of hundreds of structures that could be at risk when a large earthquake strikes.
We started this project about 3 years ago. I mean, we know we live in earthquake country. We're standing on the Sunset Strip. There's actually an active fault right underneath us.
Most are classified as wood frame soft story buildings like this one.
They're multi-unit buildings that were thrown up very quickly in the 40s and 50s, where you'd have some carports underneath and then poles holding up the rest of the building.
Owners will have to get their properties assessed and comply if it needs to be retrofitted.
The city will send out a certified letter to all the property owners that have a building that's on the list. So we plan to start doing that most likely later this summer.
A retrofit for a soft story building could cost between $40,000 and $160,000.
Now the city says it will hold public hearings to discuss how all of this will be paid for.
This is the dilemma. Nobody wants to pay for earthquake retrofitting. Landlords don't want to pay, tenants don't want to pay. We're going through an exercise now to figure out a way to share that between landlords and tenants and to make arrangements so that people who are on low income or people with disabilities or senior citizens have subsidies provided, possibly by the city.
One concern the city mayor's pro tem says is affordable housing. If a rent-controlled building is lost in a quake, it would lose its status.
Now the building has to be knocked down. What will be put up in its place are brand new luxury apartments. Not under rent control.
Most property owners would have 5 years to comply.
The reality is we're in Southern California. It has been 25 years since the Northridge quake. We are due. It's going to happen.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.